some people manage to get themselves stuck in all kinds of weird and unfortunate places.
I am stuck!
Alright, Sarah, calm down, just relax.
Whether it be their own doing or just down to good old-fashioned bad luck. But how bizarre can these places be? Well, from a man being stuck in a cement mixer to a man getting stuck in a kiddie car, here are 15 people who got stuck in weird places. Number 15. Man stuck in cement mixer. Of all the places to get stuck, inside a load of cement is not the most comfortable of places to find yourself. A man found himself in this peculiar position when he managed to get stuck waist deep in a cement mixer after accidentally falling in whilst on shift. The man was lucky that rescuers responded swiftly to the call, which helped in avoiding him from becoming engulfed or crushed under the humongous weight of the surrounding concrete. The rescuers arrived on the scene in the late afternoon and found the man 12 feet beneath an opening. The initial plan was to release the concrete below the man, but this only had the dramatic effect of causing more and more concrete to fall in on top of the stuck man. Seeing as they wanted to free the man rather than cover him in more and more concrete, they quickly changed tactics to hoisting the man out of the rough situation. The plan worked, and the man survived to live another day, although it wasn't all plain sailing, as he did have to be rushed away in an ambulance. Still, better than being crushed at the bottom of a pit of cement. Before we go on, like this video, smash the subscribe button and click the notification bell right now, or this centipede will crawl on your face when you're sleeping. Now, it's time for the star topic. There's getting stuck somewhere unusual, and then there's seeing this image of a man literally with half of his body stuck inside a building and the other half dangling frantically. I'd like to imagine he found some unusual portal to another world. Maybe the person is from a parallel world, or maybe it isn't even a real person at all. Whatever the case, it really does remind me of that scene from Harry Potter where Harry and Ron run through the wall at King's Cross in order to board the Hogwarts Express and begin their wizarding journey. Remember to comment down below with the hashtag StarTopic and let us know your opinion in relation to what we just showed on screen. And now, to the next topic. Number 14. Man gets stuck in kiddie car. I know having a drink or three can bring out the childish side of people, but this really is something. This drunk British man was clearly having a good laugh with his friends when he came up with the brilliant idea of climbing inside of his toy car. While he might have fancied a trip down memory lane away from taxes and responsibility, his body seems to have grown quite a bit since the last time he got behind the wheel of this pedal-powered mobile. Like a giant trying to fit in with some regular-sized humans. The intoxicated man's limbs flail in the air as they poke out of nearly every part of the car. Realizing his terrible mistake, the drunk man tries and fails to get out of the car, but he ends up becoming hilariously stuck. Add in the fact that he's drunk and has a group of equally drunk friends surrounding him and cackling, I bet this isn't how he expected his night to go. Don't worry, it's only been filmed and immortalized on the internet forever. His grandkids are gonna get quite a shock when they see this footage in a few years. Number 13. Student gets stuck in giant stone. When your friends dare you to do something, most of the time peer pressure wins and you end up doing it. It just so happens for this poor soul that the dare resulted in him having to be rescued by emergency services from a giant stone vagina in Germany. You heard that correctly, a giant stone vagina. The unnamed man is thought to have been dared to climb inside the sculpture, which of course sits outside the university's Institute for Mycology and Virology. Imagine how awkward it must have been to have lecturers see you in this compromised position. There is no doubt the footage is gonna live on and haunt him for the rest of his university career. Firefighters eventually managed to get the man free of the large marble structure at Tubing Göttingen University in Germany. I'm sure his parents are gonna have more than a few questions to ask the next time he goes home. Now that's gonna be one awkward dinner. So, son, why did you dive headfirst into a stone vagina? Number 12. Trapped in elevator for 41 hours. Imagine being stuck in an elevator. Sounds like a pretty horrible situation. What'll come first? You being saved or the elevator plummeting to the floor? Now, imagine being stuck in this hanging casket without a phone, without a watch, and without any food or drink for over 40 hours. I would go completely delirious. Well, that's the reality for this man who went for a cigarette break at work one Friday evening, only to find himself stuck in the elevator for 41 hours. The blinding lights of the elevator and the lack of food and drink, plus his inability to know how long had passed, sounds horrible. Sounds like some kind of torture you would expect to see on an installment of the Saw franchise. Eventually, the man did indeed make it out. However, a popular question which gets put to him is, how did he relieve himself, seeing as he was trapped in such a confined space for so long? The answer, he propped open the door and relieved himself down the shaft. I sure hope no one was below. To make matters worse, he had to keep the alarm ringing on the off chance that someone would hear it. Imagine that. No food or drink, no concept of time, bright lights in your face stopping you from sleeping, a loud alarm blaring in your ear, and the ever-present threat that the whole elevator could plummet to the ground any second. Sounds like an unforgettable weekend, to say the least. Number 11. Woman stuck on toilet for 2 years. We've all been complained about for taking too long on the toilet at least once in our lives. This really is something else. When you get comfy on a toilet seat and end up staying too long, getting up can be a real pain in the ass. When you finally hoist yourself up after a long delay, sometimes your legs can feel all funny due to a lack of blood flow. This might be uncomfortable, but how does spending 2 full years seated on a toilet sound? While it might sound absolutely absurd, it is true. In 2008, in a small Kansas town, the Ness County Sheriff's Office responded to a call from Corey McFerrin, where he said that something's wrong with his girlfriend. That was probably the biggest understatement of the decade. This next part will certainly shock and disturb you. His girlfriend, Pam Babcock, had been in their trailer's toilet for the past 2 years. Apparently, she was terrified of leaving the bathroom due to her fear of seeing her relative. So she stayed inside, but was on the toilet for so long that her leg had been bonded with the toilet. So much so that the emergency services had to bring her into the hospital with the seat still attached to her rear end. Of course, this has led to some health complications, such as an infection in her legs, which has resulted in nerve damage. This may even result in her being wheelchair-bound. McFerrin claims to have had a normal relationship with her while she was stuck in the bathroom for 2 years. The pair had been together for 16 years, but understandably, McFerrin might face charges for not getting his girlfriend help sooner. Number 10. Michigan woman stuck in bathtub for 5 days. Having a bath is usually a relaxing time for anyone. Putting some bath salts or bubbles in the water, or even lining the tub with some candles, can make your bathroom feel more like a world-class spa. What's not relaxing, however, is trying to get up out of the bathtub only to find out you can't. That was the horrible reality for this Michigan woman who couldn't reach her handrail to get out, resulting in her having to lie there in her soapy coffin for an incredible 5 days. What did Allison Gibson do for those 5 days whilst being stranded in the tub? Well, she simply ran hot water when she was cold, and cold water when she was thirsty, and called out for help.
I was sitting this way, and this is the bar I used to get out.
Sounds like some kind of extreme survival show. Allison's savior ended up coming in the form of a mailman who began to notice the pile of post piling up by her front door. After alerting the neighbors, calls for Allison began to ring out. When the search party eventually found the distressed and trapped Allison, police were called and given an unforgettable report of Allison's predicament. So what did Allison learn from her ordeal? Well, for starters, she's considering purchasing a walk-in bathtub to avoid the same problem arising again. Imagine staying in a bath for 5 days. She must have gone bathing mad by the end of it. Number 9. Prisoner gets stuck in wall during escape. Imagine coming up with a masterful plan to escape from prison and skip away to freedom, only for your fat gut to ruin it all. A Brazilian prisoner was so sick and tired of his life behind bars that he decided to plot a Shawshank Redemption-inspired escape attempt. The plan consisted of using a metal pipe ripped from a shower to smash a hole into the concrete wall of a Brazilian jail in the Brazilian state of Goiás. The scheme was going brilliantly until he tried to climb through the man-made hole. The prisoner was accompanied by another, much skinnier accomplice who slipped through the hole in the wall with ease. When the larger man tried to get through the hole, he found himself hilariously wedged in the tight gap. The prisoners behind the trapped escape artist tried pushing with all of their might, but the large lad had clearly been binging on too much pudding and hadn't been taking advantage of the extra time on the inside to improve his fitness. If he had tucked into more greens, maybe he would have been able to taste freedom. But the guards found the man, and of course, found the scene hilarious. Only after leaving him in the precarious position for a while and taking some photos did they call the fire brigade and get the stuck man out. Number 8. Woman stuck in chimney. Imagine hanging out at a party and getting a text message at 5 a.m. that there's someone in your backyard, only for you to go home and find that there's someone stuck inside your chimney. Residents of the 1900 block of Woodside Drive were startled to hear a woman in hysterics in the local area. Unaware of where the noise was coming from, they called the emergency services. After a quick search, the lady was found trapped inside the sooty chimney of one of the houses. But why was she hanging out in a chimney? Well, far from being Santa's little helper, the intruder had been on a few dates with the homeowner after meeting online before the man decided to end things with the intruder. Amazingly, this wasn't the first time she had tried to gain access to the house through the roof. But this time, she was left in the precarious situation of having the fire department disassemble the chimney brick by brick and dousing her in liquid soap before pulling her to freedom. Crazy story. It just goes to show that you need to be careful about who you meet online. Number 7. Forgotten in DEA cell for 5 days. When Daniel Chung was told that he wasn't going to be charged and that he was free to go by the DEA, things took a drastically different turn when he was actually left in his holding cell for 5 long and traumatic days. It all started when Chung was visiting a friend in the San Diego area, only for the Drug Enforcement Agency to come bursting through the door and go on to seize thousands of ecstasy pills from the residents. Chung admitted to smoking some pot, but says he had no idea about what was in the rest of the house. The officials believed him, and he was let go without charge. That was until his nightmare began.
They told me I was a kidney failure, but for me, I couldn't focus my eyes.
Being left for 5 days with no food or water is enough to drive anyone over the edge, and it certainly pushed Chung close. Desperate for liquid, Chung even had to drink his own urine in his long stint behind bars. Hallucinations and screams followed suit, with Chung admitting that he went insane as he started carving "I'm sorry, Mom" with the glass shards from his glasses lens. Eventually, someone did come and release him from his horror. The college student would go on to sue the DEA and would come away with an impressive $4.1 million in damages. A decent sum for 5 days of work, but the horrible mental trauma he experienced certainly meant he had to earn it. Number 6. Boris Johnson gets stuck on wire. When you're the mayor of London, you would expect a certain level of class and reverence, as you would with anyone holding a powerful position in government. So when Boris Johnson descended across a zip line in front of a crowd of people whilst gripping small Union Jack flags in each hand, the last thing he and his PR team would have wanted was for the mayor to be left dangling for several minutes in the air. The crowd seemed to find the whole situation absolutely hilarious, to be fair, and considering it was a promotional stunt for the upcoming upcoming London Olympics.
Want to have been on there, up there all afternoon, but I think loads of people are going to enjoy it.
It has certainly done its job in drawing in bemused eyes. Of all the places to get stuck, on a zip wire in Victoria Park in London in front of all the news media reporters is not the most subtle of places. The event took place in Victoria Park in particular because that is where the London Games was scheduled to be shown on big screens for the enjoyment of the masses who hadn't managed to grab a ticket to see the games live. Number 5. Tinder date gets stuck in window whilst retrieving poo. Tinder is the epicenter of online dating and is certainly a weird world for those singletons desperate enough to enter. This man certainly found out the hard way through coming across his Tinder date leaning out of his window in an attempt to retrieve a poo she had flung outside in a moment of panic. You heard that right. After realizing that the toilet wasn't properly flushing her turd, she decided to take matters into her own hands. And I mean that literally. Clearly, the bottle of wine had gone to her head as soon as she realized that the window didn't just lead into the back garden. Instead of the poo flying out into nature, it actually ended up landing in the middle of the double-glazed window's air gap. This meant that her poo stared right back at the owner, and with the embarrassment of her date finding human feces in the middle of his window, she acted quickly and tried to fish the poo out. The date ended up stepping in and helping her in her plight, although she eventually got stuck between the air gap, with the alcohol in her system not helping with her balance. The emergency services were quite hilariously called in as she couldn't get out of her glass prison. The pair finished their bottle of wine afterwards. However, I doubt there'll be a second or third date. Number 4. Pizzeria burglar stuck in vent. Usually, it's the victim who's calling for the emergency services to be dialed, not the criminal. You would think that only in a film like Home Alone would a burglar get into such a bizarre situation as the criminal who made the fatal error of setting his sights on breaking into this pizzeria one night. After getting stuck in a ventilation shaft leading to the roof of Paisan Pizzeria on Gilderland Avenue, the burglar struggled to get himself free ended up triggering the fire alarm and causing police and firefighters to rush to the scene. Far from not one to be grabbed by the emergency services and thrown in a cell, Cipriani actually was literally begging for them to take him away. Terrified that he might be burnt alive from the fryers below, Cipriani had his wish granted as he was helped out of his greasy situation. In the pictures released by the police, Cipriani is seen covered head to toe in a gross combination of grease and dirt picked up from his struggles in the vent of the pizzeria. Mamma mia, indeed. Number 3. Toddler gets stuck in claw machine. Toddlers get up to right mischief when they're left to their own devices. There's no better example than this toddler who managed to climb inside of a claw machine at a Rotolo's Pizzeria in Fairhope, Alabama. The parent of this child must have gotten a shock when they went looking for their toddler only to find him hanging about with the toys inside of the glass chamber arcade game. So how did they get the 2-year-old out of the machine? Did they pay a dollar and try and grab him with the metal claw or what? Well, after a bit of pulling and twisting, they managed to pull the kid back through the same metal flap that the toddler had somehow managed to climb into the machine through. It just goes to show you that children can really get up to anything when you turn your back on them, even for a couple of minutes. The good thing for the kid is that when he was finally released, he was allowed to have one of the toys which were stuck inside the glass prison with him. Not bad going. Number 2. Embarrassed man stuck in river. Hanging out by the side of the Changjiang River late at night, Zhao Chen was enjoying the views when he decided to go for a swim after dark. Swimming at night is dangerous in and of itself, but the plan for a dip soon fell through. Literally. The 25-year-old began to sink into the silt ground as he approached the edge of the river. Awkwardness and a reluctance to call emergency services due to the embarrassment of the situation was enough to stop Zhao from using the phone in his pocket to call anyone. It took a whole 4 hours for him to finally call for help in the form of two passing fishermen. This added help wasn't enough, and emergency services were soon called, but that was far from being the end of Xiao's night of terror. It took several hours to get him free, with the crew of firemen having to strip down into their underwear to help in the rescue attempt. Xiao was having none of it, as despite being asked to take off his trousers, the man simply refused. While this may have saved some dignity on his part, it didn't exactly help with the smoothing out of the rescue attempt. Nevertheless, Xiao was finally dragged to safety. I'm sure he'll think twice before going for another late night dip. Number 1. Driver gets stuck up utility pole. Speeding down a road is a dangerous thing for any motorist to do. With the list of dangerous outcomes being endless, one which probably doesn't come to mind is the prospect of ending up dangling from a utility pole. After speeding down the road one day, this woman's car managed to make its way off the road, hit a fence, and then somehow managed to carry on down the fence until they reached the guy wires, which were being used to support a utility pole. In an awful period of bad luck, the wire then managed to wrap around the tire of the car, which ultimately resulted in the car being crazily suspended in the air. The driver must have thought she was knocking on heaven's door when she was tilted backwards, staring up into the sky. This freak accident might have been an awful thing to navigate yourself through, but at least she was relatively unharmed. Although, I'm sure she'll be more careful when sticking to the speed limit next time, as it could have easily ended even worse. But still, imagine the phone conversation between the driver and the emergency services as she tries to explain where she is and how she got there. The person on the other end of the line must have thought she was taking the piss. Getting stuck in traffic never looked so mundane. Some of these scenarios are truly unbelievable. Which one of these places did you find the weirdest? Also, check out our other cool stuff showing up on screen right now. See you next time!